Thank you. Next, thank you. I'm so grateful for my ex.
Woo! You're doing amazing, sweetie.
Welcome to the playlist. Now we know it's getting really cold outside, but we've got everything you need to warm yourself up. We're gonna be spicing up your life with our challenges, our hottest tracks, and give you a little dose of girl power as well with our guest. But who is it, I hear you say? We'll have a look at this.
Coming up, all of the hottest pop news from Dev. Nina Nesbitt is back to slay at the Shuffle Challenge.
It's me.
And bringing her favourite tracks to the playlist. She was the X Factor runner-up, Eurovision star, and with a brand new single, Dance Like Nobody's Watching, here on the playlist, it's Sarah Alto!
Hey, Sarah, and welcome to the playlist. Mika Onsun Swoeksi Swamalainen Ruoka.
Very well done. I would say salted licorice.
Ooh.
It's like a candy. It's black, like licorice, but it's salted. It's so good. Ooh. I'm addicted.
I'll take your word for that. Mm. You have been skating on Dancing on Ice.
Yeah.
Launching your singing career. I mean, how do you find the time to fit it all in?
Well, it is tricky, actually. I'm training and skating hours and hours every day, but I love to sing and you just find the time. You sleep well, so you have energy.
Well, look, you're great at Dancing Like Nobody's Watching, but can you move through the playlist three big questions like nobody's listening? Okay, what's the strangest thing you think we do here in the UK?
That you don't recycle bottles.
What is the best Dancing on Ice move you've got?
Maybe a jump.
What's that? Go on, do it. And on ice, that's so much more impressive.
Yeah.
That's the beauty of it.
Yeah.
And what is the best dance move that you can do when you think nobody's watching?
This is from Who Do You Think You Are? Spice Girls.
Oh, yeah, yeah, nice.
Okay. Yeah, 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 yeah. Do you think you are? Do you think you are? I said, ooh.
Yes, love a little bit of girl power. It's all about the girl power this episode. So, Sarah, who are the females that are inspiring you right now?
Little Mix. And Taylor Swift.
Okay, but who would be your favourite of favourites?
I think at the moment, the most powerful pop singer is Ariana Grande with God is a Woman.
Most powerful woman in pop.
Pretty empowered right now, Sarah.
Oh, kiitos, Lauren. That is thank you in Finnish.
I knew that. Now listen, you've competed in Eurovision, you've done The X Factor, you're now doing Dancing on Ice. Mm. You must love a competition.
Yeah, I do love a challenge.
Well, that is a good job because it's time for you to get your skates on and face the music. Okay, Sarah, so what we've got is a stack of faces here. We're going to hold them up, taking them in turns. And here is a little action card that's going to help us guess who is upon the face. Are you ready to play?
Okay.
And also, in honour of all the girls killing it at the minute, these are all girls.
Ooh,
so it's 50% of the population, which makes it easier, if anything.
Good.
Ready for the first one? Number one.
Okay. Describe. She has brown, longish hair. Uh-huh. She had a music video where she was dancing with her friends by the swimming pool.
Ariana Grande.
What? No.
She was in that house.
No. She's Albanian originally.
Oh, Dua Lipa.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Okay.
Okay. This me. I have to sing. Anywhere, take me anywhere, anywhere away.
Rita Ora.
Yeah.
Oh, good.
No, no, you can't watch. Oh. You were so excited. Like, oh, yes, yes. Okay. Okay, go. Don't look it.
I'm not.
Don't look it.
No, no, no. I know the rules. It's fine.
Okay, good one. I have to act this out.
All right. I'm going to make a new record right there. Probably with my mates, Rudimental or something.
Oh.
I'm really good mates with Ed Sheeran. Went on his tour and that.
Ed Sheeran.
Oh. I'm gonna go and kick you in the head because I can do karate. I like going back in time on the old travelling machine. Back to the year 2002.
Anne-Marie.
Yes!
Okay, here we go.
Oh. Okay. Describe, okay. She is very colourful and bubbly. She was singing about how things can be either very fiery or very icy.
You know what? I can sort of see the reflection of this in that mirror there. I'm just trying to work it out. Hang on, if I bend it that way,
She's really Katy Perry.
She is Katy Perry!
Yes!
No cheating around here?
Yeah, you've seen this, so it's fine, yeah.
Right, action card. Sing.
Why do I always get to sing?
Yes.
If I sing this, we're going to give it away very quickly.
Just, like, don't sing the lyrics, maybe. Just the melody. Lady Gaga!
We did straight away! So, I must say, you are an excellent challenger.
Well, you don't look at the faces, OK?
I know.
Remember the rules.
I know, I've learned my lesson.
Yeah. OK, good.
Tell you what, another face that knows all about pop music, though, is Dev.
Hello, I'm Dev, and I'm here with some brand new pop news. We all know Calvin Harris loves growing his watermelons, but what's he up to in this chilly weather?
I don't know.
Well, let me tell you, Zara. He's been fishing. He's been foraging for mushrooms. He's even been growing his own potatoes. He's a real
man of the woods.
Exactly, Justin. Ava Max became an overnight sensation with her smash hit, Sweet But Psycho. More importantly, did you know she's the latest pop star to hail from Albania? Bebe Rexha, Dua Lipa, Rita Ora all have Albanian roots. Bebe has called on the babes from the Balkans to collab together. Bebe, will this be a massive hit?
I don't know, you tell me.
I'm gonna say yes.
Can't lie to me.
I wasn't, and I'm sure it will be. Little Mix are climbing a mountain. You do, girls. Jade and Leanne will swap heels for hiking boots when they climb Mount Kilimanjaro in Tanzania later on this month.
I like my coffee with two sugars in it, high heels and my jewelry dripping.
You won't get any of that on the highest mountain in Africa. The girls are hiking to raise money for Comic Relief, and we salute you. Still saluting. A new survey has revealed that Ed Sheeran makes kids happy.
That's pretty good.
But are you happy with the best-selling songs in this week's chart? Let's check out a brand new top five.
So don't
call me. Five. Four. Tell me what you see.
Not worth 35 royal tracks in the chart, and Ariana Grande continues her reign with her second album in 6 months. It's only February, but I predict that Thank You Next will be one of the best albums of 2019.
Of all time.
He is very confident, and maybe it could be, but I'm even more confident that I'll be back next week with even more pop news.
Wow, you nailed it.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Very much appreciate that. Sara also is our playlist guest this week, and we're on to your second playlist track, Sara.
Mm-hmm.
Now, you obviously our favourite Finnish pop star. But it's fair to say there's a lot of Nordic pop straws absolutely killing it at the minute. Mm-hmm. Who's your favourites?
Well, like Sigrid.
Don't you get tired of looking for high fives?
Friend of the show, Sigrid.
Mm-hmm. Choices to choose. Blah, 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 blah.
But if you had to pick your favourite from snowy Scandinavia, who would it be?
My favourite Nordic female pop star is Zara Larsson with Lush Life.
I found another crush. The Lush Life given me a rush.
Favourite female Nordic artist.
Second time is one to let. It was a crush, but I couldn't get enough. It was a rush, but I gave it up. It was a crush. Now I might have wanna say too much. That's all it was. So I gave it up. I live my day as if it was the last. Live my day as if it was no past. Doing it all night, all summer. Doing it the way I wanna. Now I'ma dance my heart out till the dawn. But I won't be done when morning comes. Doing it all night, all summer. Gonna spend it like no other. It was a crush. I kept saying
tell you what, there must be something in the water with these Nordic pop stars because they know how to write a ditty. And I tell you who else who knows how to pen a good tune, and that is Nina Nesbitt. And she's half Swedish, don't you know? She is taking on the Shuffle Challenge.
Hi, it's Nina Nesbitt and I'm back on the playlist, and today I'm going to be taking on the Shuffle Challenge. Now, I did see that Lauv played it recently and he did a pretty good job.
I haven't gotten a single one wrong yet.
But I reckon that I'm going to beat him. Women Like Me by Little Mix. I'm a big fan of Little Mix. My song Loyal to Me, I was very inspired by them, and I wanted to write a 90s R&B song that was meant for a girl band. I just love Little Mix. My Life by Zara Larsson, one of my favourite recent pop songs. I would say she is a fellow Swede. I am half Swedish, so there you go. We could be related, who knows?
We could be twins, like, it's insane.
Thank You Next by Ariana Grande. This is the song I wish that I'd written.
I'm not ready to be...
Lewis Capaldi, Grace. Massive fan of Lewis. He is actually from the same area as me in Scotland. I recently toured Europe with him. His voice is like just out this world.
Hell.
Whitney Houston, I Wanna Dance With Somebody.
I Wanna Dance With Somebody.
Oh no, it's not. No. I know it. Girls just want like. Girls Just Wanna Have Fun by Cyndi Lauper. Why did I think that was Whitney Houston? I don't know.
Used to be vulnerable.
It's me. It's Nina Nesbitt. It's this wonderful Scottish musician. That's my new song, Colder, which is the last song before the album, The Sun Will Come Up, The Seasons Will Change, comes out, which is a very long title for an album. Colder's on that. And the music video was really fun to film as well because it was all underwater and I got to be a real-life mermaid for the day.
With somebody in your bed again, say you love them to leave. Why out so late dancing with the fake friends?
If you want to catch more of the playlist, why don't you catch it up on demand over on the BBC iPlayer?
Ja voitaisko me nyt jatkaa sitä mun soittolistaa?
What?
I was just saying if we could carry on with my playlist now?
Not yet, Sara, because we've got another challenge ahead for you. Now, we know that you are multi-talented. You can sing, you can skate, you can sing while skating, and you can dance while no one's watching. You can dance like...
Oh, what? Yes,
one of the other guys!
and we know that you can dance like nobody is watching, but can you play any instruments? I don't know if you can. Anyway, even if you can, it's not going to help you in this situation because we're playing Cracker Jack. Right, Sara, you've got some songs on that card right there.
Yeah, the songs are here.
There we go. And you've got to play it on this instrument.
Oh!
Look at the state of that.
Ah.
When was the last time you played on one of them?
Yeah, when I was a child.
Right, take it away. Okay. Your first song, please.
Track one.
Brilliant. Sounds awful. Okay, okay, okay. No. It's quite good.
I know this.
Yeah, you're good. This is the chorus, maybe.
I know. It's Taylor Swift.
Yes, I found.
Shake it up, shake it up. I'm just gonna shake.
Track two.
See, look, she's testing out. Do you see?
I'm trying to find the right note.
Yeah. I'll pitch for you.
No, shut up. Okay. That's not me, and it's shut down.
And I just flip and I flip and I flop.
Yes, yes, exactly, that's right.
Flip.
It's a pop track.
Okay. Oh, I know! Woman like me.
Yes!
A woman like me. Woman like me, like a woman like me.
Yes, good!
Track three.
No, it doesn't make any sense. It's so cool and so laid back. It's so hard to, there's no rhythm. Yeah.
Da, da.
Yeah.
Let go away.
Yeah.
Don't want.
Yeah.
An X.
And like, oh, goodbye one. And
on then... to the next. Thank you, next.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Yes.
Thank you. Next. Thank you. Next.
You're a real musician.
Yeah. Yeah.
Some people are coming here. They haven't got a clue.
I think I'll have to stick with singing after that.
I think that's probably the best. I think it is. Right now, though, it's time for the lights to come down low, the camera to come in close, because, Sara, it's time for your hottest track.
Ooh, I'm so excited to share this with you.
Yeah. Okay, give us some hints first.
Okay, so she is the most successful British female artist of all time.
Mm-hmm.
She just reminded us that you don't have to wear makeup because you are just fine with who you are. You are enough.
Sure.
And she was a guest judge on X Factor.
Well, I think I know who it is, but go on, Sara. Tell us, who is your hottest track?
The hottest track on my playlist is All I Am by Jess Glyn.
Hottest track.
All I am is here. Every butterfly I get belongs to you.
Perfect playlist. We had the hottest track as Jess Glyn. The Nordic Power was brought by Sara Larsson, and the most powerful woman in pop is, of course, Ariana Grande. But what's that? You want to hear what's coming up next week? We'll have a look at this. Next week, Dev rewinds the week in
pop news.
We meet Jerry Williams, and so does she.
I've been told that I look like you.
And bringing their hottest tracks to the playlist of Valentine's this year, it's New Hope Club. So we don't need permission. Well, there you go. If you're missing out on some playlists, why don't you head over to the BBC iPlayer? You can catch up on loads of playlists over there with loads of pop celebs. Yeah. All right, Sara, what have you got coming up next?
Well, I just released my new single, Dance Like Nobody's Watching, yeah. And the music video is out now, so it's all exciting.
Oh, I love it. Do you know what I was thinking? We could have had a little, like, dance to it at the end of the show,
yeah.
But, you know, unfortunately, it says in the old running order there's no dancing today, so thanks very much for coming in, and we'll see you again on the playlist soon, Sara.
Thank you. Nada.
Bye. Oh, cheers, Sara, for coming in. It's been really nice to see you.
Yeah, thank you for having me.
Hey, do you know what I was thinking, though?
Yeah. Maybe while no one is watching, we could have a little dance, couldn't we?
Yeah,
should we have it? Should we get it done? Yeah. Tell I'll get it on my phone.
Yeah. Okay.
Here it is. Ooh. Ooh.
Ooh.